Ladies and gentlemen, please be advised that our weather forecasts predict an incoming storm. Ladies and gentlemen, our weather forecast has been updated. Storm warning level has been raised.
Made that look easier than it was.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize for any inconvenience experienced during our recent handling of anomalous events.
I'm doing what I can to help you. Do what you can to help the security division.
Look, I know they're looking for ways to control the dinosaurs in the security division. Maybe this new genome helps with that. But instead of control, what these animals need is understanding. Trust and respect is a two-way street.
Okay, that was impressive.
What can I say? You did good.
Knock, knock. Who's there? New contract. That's it. Period.
Attending to feeder supply. Confirming task.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
I know you're busy, but this opportunity is just too good to pass up.
Hey. That contract is accomplished because of you. This is a side hustle that we should get behind. And that's a wrap. We worked so well together in the past, I thought I'd give you a chance to do it again. Get in on this one. Body count. All sorts of ways you can take that phrase, especially here on the islands. But I'm talking about warm bodies in the park, you know? I guess we could say head count, but I'm not sure that's really any better. Attendance numbers, then. You're in? Cool, cool. Okay, we'll start at the beginning. New dinos. Incubate them, hatch them, and house them. You know the drill.
Hey, everybody, we're putting on a show. It's gonna be a spectacle, hundreds of millions of years in the making. Sorry you may not survive.
There's a new contract that I want you to consider.
Señoras y señores, como medida de precaución y por su seguridad, diríjanse al refugio más cercano.
Ближайшему убежищу.
Proceeding to the feeder now.
Keep your animals well fed, especially in situations like this.
Picking up asset.
Thank you. cher visiteur.
Transporting asset.
You know how to put on a show. That's what I call star power.
Your bottom line is looking as good as mine. I'm kidding, of course. There's no way it'll ever look as good as mine.
Delivered.
With this animal, the Corythosaurus, you can really see chaos in action. Think of all the combinations and patterns that life tries out, looking for that perfect structure. It's not about success. Life is about refining failure over and over and over again. Always a work in progress, ourselves included.
Ladies and gentlemen, our weather forecast has been updated. Storm warning level to signal. Ladies and gentlemen, in response to the adverse weather, please take cover until the conditions have passed.
Repair crew reporting in.
Must protect the guests.
Asset transportation in progress. En route. Adding to the list.
Remember, science is why we are all here, and this contract helps me advance our research. Take it, and we'll both get what we want.
Adding task.
Señoras y señores, como medida de precaución y por su seguridad,
you've done some impressive work, and I thought I was the only competent one around here.
Understood.
To life, but we can bring them back to health. I have the latest lab results. The dinosaurs are cured, disease-free. That's a job well done.
Ladies and gentlemen,
asset delivery.
delivery has been completed.
Acknowledged.
Repair request acknowledged. Set to be collected. Collected. Transported. Transit has commenced. Transportation complete.
I would say thanks. In fact, I'm going to say thanks. Have I done it yet? It feels like I have.
Thank you.
Confirming task.
No problem.
En route to collect the asset. Request acknowledged.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this contract looks interesting. To me, anyway. What do you think?
In our business, numbers matter. More visitors mean more chances to win people over.
Asset transportation underway.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
I've just seen the reports. Our numbers are up, thanks to you. Well done on completing that contract.
Delivery has been completed.
You like a challenge?
And I mean, who doesn't? Well, I don't. But you, this place sounds perfect for you. Isla Tacaño.